Hammurabi's Code by Lily, Katie, Ryan, and Loyal. Hammurabi's Code was the ruler of Babylon. He ruled from 1792 to 1750 BC. Hammurabi is known to have written the first known set of laws.
Hammurabi's Code was made up of 282 laws he collected from other city-states. The complete set of laws was released to the public. It was 8 feet tall and inscribed on a stela that was made of stone and is one of the first known legal documents.
This slide shows an eye for an eye, a tooth for a tooth, which is the main principle of Hammurabi's Code. If you break someone's tooth, they get to break their tooth. If you poke someone's eye out, they get to poke your eye out.
In this slide, the law shows that if you accuse a person, that person will be jumped in a river. If they survive, they're not guilty. If they die, the person that accused them will get their hope. If they survive, the person that accused them will be upset. In this slide, the law shows that if you strike your father, you will get your fingers cut off.
Social levels depended on what classes you were in and what punishment you deserved. If you were in a high class, you would get less punishment. But if you were in the lower or lowest class, then you would receive a less of a punishment.
Many historians think that the code was fair, but in reality, it was unfair towards women. As such, men had more and better rights than women. Also, men were seen as a higher class than women.
The laws of today and ancient times were and are organized. The United States of America believes in justice, and so did Hammurabi. The point of an eye for an eye is justice and equality. But these punishments were much more severe. Babylon was in Mesopotamia, and Mesopotamia is now known as Iraq. Iraq is in the Middle East, and in the Middle East, they still have strict punishment. If a Taliban member sees a woman in public without a man, a family member that's a man, they will whip you and beat you up. But some Muslims don't believe that these punishments are right, like Malala. Americans or any people around the world think these laws are unfair. It's not just Muslims that think their laws are unfair.
Thank you for watching Hammurabi's Code, made by Lily, Ryan, Loyal, and Katie.